everyone should listen to me attentively, okay? I'll do something brief about myself, then we do the game, okay? So give me 5 minutes to have this done. I am Obo Director for Action. So with this name, it means that I come from La. Okay. And I attended school at a school called Awaye. How many of you have heard of it before? Great. Okay, it's at the other side. Yes. And I attended my secondary school at Labone. How many of you know Labone? Great. But now I work with Metro TV as a journalist. And I've also worked with Obonu FM for several years. And I've been to several places. But all that I'm saying is that I started just like you. Like a little boy in La. I've stayed at Rokotwenshi before. I've stayed at Kodo Sabin, La Mabling. I've been to the Babawa Festival. I've done Ashaka before. I was appointed a class prefect because our teacher didn't know that I was a child. So we will go for the books from the cardboard. As the class prefect, I had to go for the books like this and come and share. Are you listening?
Yes.
But because I couldn't read, I couldn't write, when I picked the books, I couldn't, you know, even say that, oh, this is for Frederick Emisa. So when I pick the book, I'll be roaming. I wouldn't be able to mention the name and share it. So they took the class prefect position from me. Very good. There was one time too, our teacher was at worship, so we were all seated, and me, I came to sit at the front. When the teacher was talking to us, I used
to
then she told me, oh, would I come and pick me the science books? No, me, science, maths, religious studies, they've packed all of them at the front. But I couldn't read. So when I came, I couldn't determine which of the books, you know, was done or was mass. Me, buying only the mass, but you are talking about mass, saying it. Well, if we're in Boya, I'm like, right, what I'm saying is that I started as someone who wasn't good in class. So some of my friends were always laughing at me because I couldn't read. I was sleeping and all that. But I said to myself, if I had a classmate who was performing so well, who teachers used to love in class, it means that I can also perform well. He came here, I can thank him for your classmate. They eat it and for you. In Kele Mo, in Kele Shaw, in Kele Fion of Fion, she can't be as I'm saying, there you be first. Then you come here, she in a new FA, no pony me if he is. And then I'm here, she on here, she ain't passing here, she no money. Hey, that can come and more fair class, and more special. I want me to come and say, more your affairs will fail. I want him to go in the same way. In cash, I want him to go in the same way. I want him to say, okay, I'm going to compound prefect. I want him to go in the JSS, I'm going to class prefect. I want him to go in the GID. GID is a good name, but I'm here now. They go and then they get educated. I'm going to be a journalist. So I am telling you, Lele, I'm going. So what I'm saying is that if you also learn very hard, and you stop playing, and you listen to your teachers, you are most likely to become great persons in future. Okay? Are you ready? I'm here to play our game. Are you ready?
Yes!
Okay, so we are forming a choir. Those here, yours is to say two, 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 two. Okay? Don't you hear fair? Now we're going to be able to be bene. So we're going to be able to be two, two, two. Bene, 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 your BNA. To whom does it belong to? To whom does it belong to? Are you ready?
Yeah.
So, I'm sorry. Okay, so first part, yours is to say to. Second, yours is to say to whom to. Then the third, yours is to say to whom does it. Which class is this?
Five.
Okay.
Five.
Class 4, 9, class 3, 5, 10. Okay, so first part, yours is to say two. Then those here, yeah, madam, yeah, madam. Those here, yours is to say to whom? To whom does it belong? Are we ready?
Yes!
Well, I'm introducing you, baby. Are we ready?
Yes!
Okay, so 1, 2, 3.